attention to DTV for a special message.
At the same time, I do not know of a locker room as a head coach without you in it. We've had so many moments over the years arguing, fighting, driving teams, and you were right there, you know, on and off in all this. Probably the best things that I'll think about are the mentorship. That's been the most beautiful thing that I've seen the last few years. We've been able to make the biggest impact in our organization is that forever mentor. What Udonis Haslem has meant to the organization for the last 20 years goes above and beyond anything that I can actually characterize. I think we all know his spirit of absolute competitiveness, his overwhelming impact in the community, his willingness trying to stay here and be a part of the organization for his entire career. I look at him as the son that I've known for 20 years, and now he's going to retire to whatever life to keep the business side. I'm afraid of not as if he's done for me, and for my immediate expression of the city.
Heat Nation. What can I say? It's hard. It's crazy to say that 20 seasons has gone by fast, but I literally feel like it's gone by so fast. So many ups and downs. One thing that has remained consistent is the connection that I've had with you guys as an organization. Whether I was the first man starting, whether I was the first guy on the bench, or whether I didn't play at all, you guys always had my back and showed love. For me, that's priceless. That's beautiful. And that's why it made it all so easy just to sacrifice everything. It's worth it. It's worth it to be here right now. It's worth it to sacrifice all those moments of blood, the sweat, the tears. It is all worth it. All so worth it. I thank you guys. I love you guys. I appreciate you guys. You allowed me to be me, and you accepted me for me. And through that, I've evolved to the best version that I could ever be. And I couldn't thank you guys enough. Thank you very much.
I couldn't give OG his last retirement joke. So I got you a culture rocking chair. And this is just for, you know, all the many nights, all the bad jokes you gave me. There you go, man. Take your seat.
Hey, B-Way, come hold this for me. B-Way, come hold this for me. Come hold this rocking chair for me.
defense, you